last month. Gennaro fought many years with foreign boxing, fighting the likes of Jorge Paez, Oscar De La Hoya, and Gabriel Ruelas on his way to becoming the WBA and WBC super featherweight champion of the world. So at this time, once again, will you please remain silent as we give Gennaro the customary 10 count that he deserves. Gennaro Chicharito Hernandez was a true champion.